Hello ladies and gentlemen, this is Best in Slot here. We are back playing Skyrim. Here we are with Liddy. The two flame sisters are back. We've got Ifrit and other Ifrit. Because Shadowbear is here. First time I've seen him in a while. Well, it feels like it has been. And we're here at that place wherever the hell it was I was in the last video. Ooh, hello. Oh, what's going on? Oh, maybe, is this where I was? Yeah, I already did this thing. Anyways, we're going to move on. We are on our way to Geirmund Hall. Oh, no, no. I have just done a bit of cleaning up. I spent the past half an hour going around doing some enchanting, selling stuff. I've done nothing off note, but I've basically sold a lot of stuff. And, oh, hello, fishies. I've sold a lot of stuff, and I've enchanted a lot of stuff, and that is basically all you missed. I decided... Don't taunt me, Rock. Give me the nerd. What the hell? You are just mocking me, aren't you? You are actually just mocking me. You damn rock. But yes, anyways, I've not done anything particularly of note. I just sold stuff, and that's a floating deer right there. So I sold some stuff, and... Ooh, butterfly. And other than that, not really done much. So that's about it. But we've got some room. We've got a bit of room. It's all a bit tidier than it was, you know. All the potions are health and magic. Yeah, it's all good. Leveled up enchanting like 3 or 4 times. Leveled up some alchemy. Leveled up speech, I believe. Leveled up once. All good mushrooms. All good stuff. There's a shovel. And we're going to go Geirmund's Hall to get the third part of this amulet thingamajiggy. So we can assemble it. I'm not sure why. I'm sure there's a very good reason. So, thank you for joining me, guys, as always. Sorry about the lack of content recently. You know what it's like. It's been New Year's. I've had work. It's been Christmas. It's been busy, 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 busy. But you've kept commenting. One of you made a lovely little title screen for me. And all that good stuff. And we're still here. We're playing Skyrim. It's all very exciting. And I, once again, do not want a shield. I want a soul trap. Ooh, hello mushrooms. Ooh. Ah, skeevers! The least threatening creature on the planet. I'm seeing the issue with having the ifrits around, simply that it's going to be a bit harder to soul trap anything because they're just going to stand there and kind of steal it from me. Oh well. Okie dokie. Lots of... Do I go down there? Ooh, mushroom. Yeah, okay. I'm not seeing another path down. I'm not seeing much except mushrooms, in all fairness, but, yeah, I love mushrooms. What can I tell you? Ooh, hello, adventurer. Do you have an exciting book for me? No, don't care. Okay, I believe I probably have to go down. I'm not seeing any other way around. Liddy, flame sisters. Ooh, hello. You're not anything exciting. Are you ready to go down? And that's not the first time I've asked that in my life. Right, off we go. Sorry. Oh, God. Oh, God. Ah! Oh! It's watery. How lovely. Oh, Liddy. Okay, so we've got a door. That's cool. Liddy's being a spaz. That's cool. And we have a coin purse. That's cool, too. It's all good stuff. I believe the Flame Sisters have died. Or have decided to not join us. Where are they? Okay. I believe I saw a little passage under here. I did. What do we have down here? We have a soul gem and a chest. With some... Ooh, hello. Beautiful. Cool. Liddy, get out of the way. We're not going to drown because you won't get out of my way. That would be silly. Be very silly indeed. Okay, okay. We can go through now. Oh, spiders! Spiders! Swing! Swing! Did not realize she could soul trap two things at once. What the hell's he? Did I get both? Did I? Did you? God, she looks like a badass sometimes. Anyway. Oop, door. Nope. Nope. Maybe. Nope. Nearly. Nope. Snapped it. Broke it. Broke it in half. Put it in hole and broke it in half. Nope. Nope. This is how the pros lockpick, guys. Seriously. Just pick a random spot. Turn it. Hope it opens for you. Kind of works. Very rarely. There we go. Bingo, bango, beautiful. It's an exciting room with absolutely... Oh, hello. Okay, it does have a potion of minor healing in it. And some armor. That's fantastic. This was totally worth the lockpicks. Cheers, cheers. Cheers, Skyrim. Ooh. Hmm. Ooh. Ooh. Oop, button, 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 Liddy, Liddy. I know you love buttons. I do. Look at me. I know you love buttons. I want you to avoid it for me, okay? No. Okay, it didn't go off. That's okay. Apparently you've lost weight and you are no longer heavy enough to set off the button. We appear to have a puzzle. Snake. Draugr somewhere. Draugr, hello, sir. Another one bites the dust. Another one bites the dust. Then one do 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 do. Souls. Oi, Letty! God damn it, girl! Just want to make sure this place is clear before I run off to do my puzzles. Let's get some loot. Ooh. I wasn't ooming about the pot, because pot's not that exciting, in all honesty. I was more ooming about the soldier. Yes, soldier. Not the pot. Never the pot. Okie dokie, puzzle time. We have 1, 2, 3, 4. And we have 1, 2, 3, 4. But which order do we go in? Bird, fish, snake, maybe. Let's try that. Bird, fish, snake. Let's give that a go. Well, that did not work. Okay, let's... Don't like that it's splashing at me. I want it out of the water. Up by its rather dangly, decrepit corpse foot. Okay, let's try a different theory. What have we got? I did bird, fish... Fish, snake. Maybe it's bird, fish, snake, fish. Let's try that. Bird, fish... Snake... Fish. Open sesame! Hurrah! It was always going to be one of the two. Nope, okay, not allowed that mushroom. I'm allowed this mushroom? I'm allowed these mushrooms. Oh, hello, sir. Lady, get away from him. He's mine. I need his nommy nommy soul. Oh, God, there's more of them. Hello? Hello! How nice to see you here. One. Oh, don't think I zapped him. Zap him again! Zap him again! Two! Actually, I assume that he's gone and murdered... Oh, no, no, he's down here. Mushroom? Mushrooms! Okay, where is he? Where is he? Okay, this time definitely Liddy murdered him. But still, we've got two souls, that's not bad. The problem actually at the moment isn't a lack of souls or soul gems. It's a lack of things to put my soul gems in. I need... crappy weapons and stuff. Like a longbow, that'll do. Thank you, God. I also need $1,000,000,000. Well, I don't know why I'm saying dollars, when I'm British. I would like pounds. or dollars. I will, frankly, I will take the dollars because I can exchange them. The exchange rate isn't that bad at the moment, ish. I mean, it's crap compared to what it was, but still. Getting a little off topic here. How's everyone doing? Everyone had a good New Year? Everyone, let me know what you did for New Year. Ooh, I have a key. Let me know what you did for New Year. Let me know what you did for Christmas. Basically, let me be a stalker in your lives. Who the... Oh, hello. Oh, considering my level of destruction spells, this might take a while. Okay, I'm just going to ignore him. I can only imagine that going well, frankly. Let's read. Magus, keep thy vigil eternal. Serve now in death as you did in life. By these cells or realm preserve, from traitors free in their charm of strife. How mystical. I want to take it. Not. Yeah, there we go. Ah, oh, that's Gaemond. This is his hall. It's like cribs. If Gaemond was going to show you his crib, this is what it would look like. He's got a lovely Draugr scourge up there, or Draugr, as someone decided to tell me I was saying it wrong. It's got a lovely home. I mean, he's dead, but still, lovely. Why do I have my shield out? I never use my shield. Fly, my pretty, fly. Oh, hello. Oh, Jesus Christ, hello! You sneaky son of a bitch. Which is impressive considering how huge you are. I'm gonna nab that just so I can enchant it quickly. Enchanting! Can't use it in combat. Damn you, Draugr! Damn you! Damn you to hell! Oh god, poor Liddy. You okay, Lid? Ah, she's fine. Ooh, soldier. Okie dokie. Somebody commented a while ago. This was a long time ago now, back when I first started doing this. God, it has been a while. Anyways, somebody commented during one of my particularly butterfly orientated videos that I may have a mental problem that I should see a doctor about. Simply because I'm quite easily distracted by butterflies. I put it to you, world, who is not easily distracted by butterflies? Butterflies are fascinating, as are soul gems, I'm basically a magpie, okay? And I don't consider that an issue. Probably. But do I not have a shout out? Why don't I have a shout out? Oh well, heavy armor went up. Deathlords do take a little bit of a beating, don't they? Let's just soul trap them again to make sure. There we go, nommy nommy soul. And the Nimbin sword. Yeah, go on then. Ooh, and that. Yeah, go on then. And that. Yeah, go on. Oh, and that. Ebony for everybody. It's a cool looking set, to be fair. Jesus. What the? Okay. Ah, you sneaky son of a bitch. You have been annoying me for too long. Go away. Success! Anyway, you know, I'll take the bow. I just need things to enchant. Oh. Oh, hello. Draugr everywhere. Draugr! Draugr, I tell you. Not Draugr. Draugr. I'm not sure how, actually. I'm trying to think of a word. Draft. See, that's why I think it's Draugr, because if you had the word D-R-A-U-G-H-T in English language, that would spell draft. Or draft. I'm pretty sure it's draft. Oh, gee. Okay. Hello. Shit's going down. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's Draugr. I'm sticking with Draugr. Damn you, Bethesda, for making unobvious words. Okie dokie. Well, this has gone splendidly. This place is kind of cool looking now. Ooh. It's glowing, which makes it awesome. We've had this discussion. But either way, that is where we are going to end this video, guys. Thank you for joining me, as always. I've been Best in Slot. I will continue to be Best in Slot for the foreseeable future. Unless, you know, they finally catch me. Ooh, moss. And generally, you know, thank you for sticking around. Hope you all had a good Christmas. Hope you all had a good New Year. All that kind of amazing stuff. And stick around for more Skyrim. Stick around for more mod spotlights, hopefully, if there's anything good out and it's not all nude female mods like it is at the moment. Nexus, I'm disappointed. And that Choose Your Own Adventure thing is on its way. Very, very slowly. Jesus Christ, what's going on? Okay, I'm going to cook at this guy. See you later, guys. Cheers. Stick around for the next video to find out what happens. Hooray!